By 5 a.m. in the morning, hundreds of people had already gathered at the King's Palace in Mengo, ready to start the birthday run. These were taken through some drills as they waited for the official flag off. Participants were seen jogging and dancing as they waited for the next activities. By 7 a.m., the Buganda Kingdom Premier, Charles Peter Mayiga, arrived amid jubilations by the Kingdom loyalists. He was welcomed by the chairperson of the Kabaka birthday run, Haj Twaha Kawase. Upon arrival, Mayiga right away started interacting with the different officials who graced the occasion. These included Prince David Wasajja, among others. At about 8 a.m., the King, Ronald Muwenda Mutebi, arrived at the palace. He was accompanied by the Queen, Sylvia Najinda. The royal couple was welcomed by the Kingdom Prime Minister and the organizing committee of the birthday run. The King then proceeded to his throne, where he waved at his excited subjects. On behalf of the organizers, the Premier, Charles Peter Mayiga, thanked all people who supported the marathon, further thanking the King for his remarkable contribution towards ensuring that Ugandans are healthy through various health campaigns.
Ejamazaliwa sabasajja kabaka mumulide nti emisinde ja kabaka ejamazaliwa kakati jigerageranyizibwa ku misinde ejidukiba mu bibuga ebinene mu nsi yonna chokenja ulate eri ku misinde gino jo sija ku nyumirwa bunyumirwa oba kukuma bukumi mibiri nga miri mu mbera nungi naye mulimu nokulwanyisa mukenenya awonno mwena abazene mugumire enkuba nebisoto.
In his speech, the Buganda King Ronald Muwenda Mutebi II lauded all Ugandans who participated in this birthday run and the others that preceded this. This is the 10th year the kingdom is conducting the Kabaka birthday run, and all of them have been aimed at fighting various diseases such as HIV/AIDS, sickle cells, among others. The King urged Ugandans to guard against acquiring HIV and AIDS and support all those people living with the virus. The King further revealed that the Kabaka birthday run is yet to become an international event, given its contribution to social transformation.
Erikumpi okufuka ezim kumbire ezisinga okuba nekitiibwa mu nsi yonna. Nga kyekitegeeza tujja kuba nga tuli wamu n'embire ezibeerawo mubibuga nga New York, nga London, nga Zurich,
After the speeches, the King, His Majesty Ronald Muwenda Mutebi, together with Her Majesty Slivia Najinda, flagged off the runners, beginning with the 21-kilometer marathon, followed by the 10-kilometer, and ended with a 5-kilometer, after which he returned to his throne, where he was entertained by various local musicians. He also greeted some of the international delegates that had graced the occasion before he exited amid tight security. A number of city roads were crowded by thousands who participated in the run. Roads such as Kabaka and Njagala, Royal Mile, were inaccessible for motorists. Meanwhile, at Luwili, the Kingdom Premier Charles Peter Maiga inspected the various stalls that had been put up by sponsors and partners, and these included Vision Group, I&M Bank, UNAIDS, Buganda Land Board, among others. Michael Mukasa Sebowa, on behalf of Vision Group, thanked the Buganda Kingdom for organizing the Kabaka birthday run and enabling Vision Group to be part of it.
Vision Group, nsonge mkuru saba sajja zaga tusemu nkola saba sajja kulichayo gira fenga bukede fenga Vision Group chetugenda nacho.
Airtel Uganda, the main sponsors, represented by the company spokesperson David Birungi, thanked the King for accepting them to be the main sponsors of this annual event and also his contribution to improve health service delivery in the country.
Nakuralero kwegatta ku Bwakabaka bwa Buganda Katuyo zaeza saba saja Kabaka, orokweze miaka inkaga momu nana. Emisindeja saba saja jino, jina umulamwa ukuwa nagana nukurwanyisa HRD cha Mukenenya, mu Buganda, mu Uganda, ne musi yona. Kale fengaba I&M Bank, tuweka sewa mu nubwa Kabaka wa Buganda, ukulaba antituru anyisa HRD cha
Mukenenya. The chairperson of the organizing committee, Dr. Twaha Kawase, revealed that over 100,000 people have participated in this year's Kabaka birthday run. The run is geared towards ending HIV/AIDS pandemic by 2030. Started in 2003, the annual Kabaka birthday run has over the last 10 years rallied Ugandans to join and celebrate the life of the King while participating in efforts to reduce the burden of diseases. Previous editions have focused on ending sickle cell, fistula, and as well as encouraging people to join efforts towards ending the spread of HIV/AIDS. Just like the past 2 years, this year, the run was held under the theme, Ending HIV/AIDS by 2030. Report compiled by Disan Mutiaba for the news.